What I think might be interesting for keepers is to watch our videos and try to see the habitats, because we always try to show the habitat of the snake. It's very important for us to show where the snake lives, and most of our videos start with the drone shot coming into the habitat. So maybe that might also help keepers. And we are always happy to discuss what we saw, you know, or what kind of vegetation was at the spot and so on. Mm-hmm.